I am my own team. I am Team Brent. I probably am the only person in the world who looks at Brent and thinks, that's what I want. That's what I want to be driving around. I want to be driving to Sidcup in a Vauxhall Vectra selling blue urinal piss cakes to people and Tampax and tampons and condoms and occasionally get the guitar, sing a song. Yeah, I'm a party of one.
What's it like working with Ricky Gervais?
All right. No, it's great. It was a joy to be on set. It was such an easy job for me to do. Because almost all my scenes are with Ricky, and my job is to find Ricky funny, pretending to be Brent, who my character finds funny and hero worships. It's very meta, there's a lot of things going on, but fundamentally it was easy to sit next to Ricky and laugh at Ricky being Brent. It was easy. It was a great job, it was brilliant. I'd like them to take away what a bloody good film it is. But I truly believe it's fun. I think it makes you laugh, and I think it makes you cry, and it makes you squirm. So it does everything. I think it does everything you want the movie of The Office to do. So I think it gives you everything you want, plus a little bit added extra.